do is go to this page, don't select anything, and you just want to press 6 on your remote 4 times, so that's the number 6. It's there. 1, 2, 3, 4. And then what you do is go down to CCcam setup. Now, depending on which line you've got, you want to be using that one for CCcam. You can do it by USB, but manually you would do it like this. So you go to manage config files, press OK, and then CCcam.cfg, press OK on that one, and all you would do is press the blue button, as you can see at the bottom there, press add, and you just put in all the details there, so your host, and that would be your server, port, username and your password, and then you would press save once you've done that, so, or OK, sorry, so you press the yellow button, press OK, and then you would, it would come up on there, you would press OK, or active, so you press the green button to make it active, and then it will say reboot, so what you then do then is press exit a few times, and it'll reboot your box automatically. But for the MGCAMD bug setup, it's more or less the same. You manage config files, you go down to option 3, press OK, and then you click the add button, so that's the green, and you just put the same details in there. Generally, you don't have to change the desk key, you just press OK, and then you press exit a few times. Reboot your box and it'll be finally sorted. I mean, don't contact me for any of these subscriptions, this is not something that I supply, as it's illegal.